when you weren't invited to a party for your friend's birthday. But it's a public event on Facebook, so you go anyway. You show up to the house, you go up to your friend and say, "Happy birthday, dude." He gives you a puzzled look and says he wasn't expecting you. To try to soften the blow, you tell him a joke you heard about brain cancer. He says, "I just found out I've got that." And as you try to think of how to answer, there's an awkward silence, tension in the air. Like when your boob falls out of your shirt and everyone starts to stare. Or when you're excited about your new job at Starbucks, but no one really cares. That was one right there. When you're on a date at your favorite restaurant with a cool new gal, and you're seated next to your ex on a date with your best pal. As your steak gets to the table, you start to eat like a barbarian. Your date just sits there speechless staring, 'cause she's a vegetarian. When you go for the kiss at the end of the night and you get that cheek, what's that feeling in the two of you, causing neither of you to speak? Another awkward silence, like when you're caught doing a fake accent. Like when you ask someone when the baby's due and she tells you she's not pregnant. Or when you're alone with your mom and have a very visible pants tent. That was another one. His white friend near a black guy. Or when your parents walk in on you giving yourself a good time. When you offer some change to a scruffy guy 'cause you're feeling generous. Then he looks back at you angrily and tells you he's not homeless. Rejected public proposals, bad speeches, bringing up religion. Or during mitosis, when only one part of the cell really wants division. When you're out with your friend who starts to lament his lack of circumcision. When you say goodbye to someone, then you both walk in the same direction. Awkward silence, uncomfortable and silent. Like when you find out from your parents that you really were an accident. Or when you ask a girl for her number and she tells you she's a lesbian. When you're about to go all the way, but first you gotta talk about your infection. Or when you start to lead up to a really high note you cannot hit and you decide not to go for it at the very last.
What happens next?
Oh,
yeah, fuck you.
Oh, no. Oh, come on.
The song.